we've gone through a lot. She's been
She talked about her desire to have children, and I think it's something that they'll probably get on pretty quickly, I would imagine.
But Nicole's career kept her constantly on the go. Even lending her voice to the animated feature Happy Feet turned out to be a demanding job.
It was the third year in which she had to do some voices, and I rather apologetically said how embarrassed I was having worked for so long.
Lucy's first barks. Lucy's very first barks. Good job, Mama. Hey.